Well, nowadays, to be a licensed broker, you have to take a degree in Bachelor of Science in Real Estate Management. And after you graduate, you have to take the board exam. And only when you pass the board exam will you be considered a licensed broker.